How to find the model number of your iPhone. So you know that you have an iPhone, but they all look similar. How do you know which version you have? All you have to do is find the model number of your iPhone. You can find the model number of your iPhone using the hardware or the software. The fastest way is using the Settings app on your iPhone. First, open the Settings app on your iPhone. Then, go to the General section. Here, select the About option. Now, tap on the number next to the Model Number option. The number will change to reveal the real model number for your iPhone or iPad. If your iPhone won't boot up, you can also check the model number from the device. If you are using an iPhone 8 or higher, remove the SIM tray. You'll find the model number etched on top in very small letters. If you're using an iPhone 7 or older, you'll find the model number inscribed at the back of the case. With your iPhone model number, you can determine the exact model name of your device and the region it came from. You can simply perform a web search for the model number to find out which iPhone you have. This is how to find the model number of your iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.